This is me holding on. This is me hurting. This is me letting go. This is me poking. I've come to be alive, so don't know me. It's written in your eyes, you don't know me.
She don't feel good enough to find out. We'll be right back. yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited. Conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Oldtimer. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.